Ang sinasabi lang po diyan na because of some people retaliate, no, and then they retaliate violently. But what is important from the point of view of the law, those who violate the law, especially those who kill, must be brought to justice. Okay? Maski na nasaktan yung killer, pumatay ka pa rin po. So, you should be brought to justice.
Pero hindi niya sinabi yun, parang justification ng killing.
Hindi nga, that's why minimisinterpret yung nga. Alam niyo naman na yun lang ang naumit na hindi sinabi. Sinabi lang niya na may nasaktan, took the law into his own hands and employed violent means. Therefore, you cannot use the Constitution to protect you kasi nga sinaktan ka na o pinatay ka na. But it doesn't mean na the killers, ang sabi nga ni incoming President Duterte, gusto niya ibalik ang death penalty sa drugs, sa rapists, at saka sa murderers. O, di pa ba klaro yun? These people are also murderers and they must be brought to the bar of justice. Okay.
Sir, yung paglutang po ng mga whistleblower dyan sa dayan.